Hey guys, welcome back with another video with your day. I just shut a curtain. Okay, I was just eating something. Let's start! Oh, it's Mario! It's beautiful, isn't it? It's better than what you see is better than what's on the TV, because we're playing on an actual NES. Here, I'll show you the remote. Yeah, this is not an NES classic, actually. I actually had to pull in the cartridge. So, let's start. A better thing to do than start the game. And sadly, I can't do Duck Hunt because this is a newer TV. And if you didn't know, actually, the controller for Duck Hunt does not work on... does not work on modern TVs. My brother has a classic TV. My little brother. The one I need, actually. Yes! The type of TV I need, but... Oh, darn it. Sorry, but I'm alone. I have to tell you this. To interrupt myself, I have to tell... Oh, God. Sorry, this may get pretty boring. Leave the video if you want. No, please don't. Come back. Okay, I was just joking. Is my voice annoying? Because I feel it's very annoying during videos. Oh, there we go. That's perfect. God. And you guys will be seeing me warp pipe. I know I'm such a cheater, ain't I? Come on, I just want the points! The perks! Okay. Let's go! Yeah, and I found out this secret on my own. Don't you fall. Move the screen up a little bit. Okay. Yes! It's great, isn't it? Okay, you will be seeing warp zones. I just feel I should show this off. Yes. People say it's like Mario peeing, but it doesn't look like it. It looks more like a yellow alien's coming out of his, god. Never mind. This is getting PG-13. Quicker than I wanted it to. Good. Oh god, come on. Yeah, sorry if I'm speedrunning all these levels and I suck at speedrunning. That's how life works. And yeah, I'm gonna be good at speedrunning most of these levels. The level after this, I don't think I can speedrun. Okay, so just, I'm not trying to speedrun this game or anything, but it's just, oh, and I got a fidget spinner. Yeah, fidgety. So did my brother Connor. Connor plays, as you know him. Logan plays. This is very, very boring. Let's just focus on what's happening in the game. This may get a little bit of a ragey video, but nobody cares. Die! What the? Did you guys see that up screen? Up on the top screen? Wow, that's weird. Oh jeez, oh, that was close. That was what? Okay. I didn't know a Koopa was up there. I haven't played the rest of this level at all. I just... You go to here. Ah, gotcha. Yes. Let's climb up. Okay. So, that's what happens when the game glitches. Connor! Whoa. The game glitched, and how am I supposed to... Let's try. Where am I supposed to land? The game completely glitched. What? Okay. Where am I supposed to go? This is cheating. I have, 0 points. Just 1-0.
Wow.
What?
That's ridiculous!
And you know why we can't record NES games now.
Oh god, there goes Mario!
Yep.
There goes Mario again! What's the first level like now? There goes the game glitching. Oh god, I didn't think the game normally worked perfectly fine. Oh my goodness, well, you guys saw here. Just a second. I got the game to work again. I'm not completely sure how long we'll make it, so. It's been clean. I cleaned it, like, a couple days ago, and it's been working fine. It hasn't glitched like that. Like, that's what's weird about our cartridge. It doesn't glitch and just freeze up. No, it makes its own freaking level while glitching. Like, why? Dick cartridge. And I could show you the cartridge after. Actually, I don't need to show you the cartridge, because you guys saw it. It's a cartridge. It's obviously a cartridge. Not a cart. If that happens on actual like class, like if you buy it from the Wii U shop or something, the Wii shop or whatever shop, or the new Nintendo Switch shop, whatever type of shop, that they're selling classic games in, I wonder if that actually happens. I doubt glitching like that happens. But, I also wonder if you guys can tell me, could you possibly tell me? Oh my goodness. It's so interesting how the game wants to make its decisions. Now, yeah, you can tell the game glitches. What? Connor? There's nowhere else to go. The stupid cartridge! Now it's just gonna make me die. See you guys in just a second. I went ahead and cleaned the cartridge, which should help it. Which should help it, work better. I hope, because I can't stand it not working better. Okay. You see, I even tried to play the glitched version. It's just not possible. Sometimes you just can't do things you want to do. And I don't think the cartridge wanted me to record a YouTube video. Or something like that. Some bullcrap I came up with. Sorry if this video is very, very boring. Because Connor's not here. I'm so sad. Connor's not here. I'm super not funny. Am I funny to you guys? Leave that in a comment. Leave something in the comments, because I actually, thank you guys for all the comments you've been leaving. That's very helpful, and, well, I just like getting your guys' comments. It's really fun, and it's like, I like reading them, and I'll try to reply to them and everything, because I don't get comments that much, and especially when they're supportive comments, I like those. So, more supportive comments, more doing what you guys do best, because you guys are the best. Sorry if I sound sometimes. People at school tell me sometimes in my videos I sound a little too, excited. But that's the point. I get excited because I do videos. I love doing them. Videos are super fun. And yes, I am still in school. If you guys didn't know that, I am still in school, sadly. And I'm gonna be that way for a long time. Darn it! Are you serious? Are you serious? God. I cannot. It's not happening. Okay. Now let's speedrun it. If you guys haven't I'm not sure which one you guys have seen, what levels I've already been through. Oh god. Oh god. Oh jeez. Yeah, here. I'll tell you guys, before I started YouTube and everything, I was like, you guys are gonna think I'm like nerd or something, but I always like pretended to do videos, so I had like, pretended. I like played games and then like, I pretended to do commentary and everything. It was weird, but I'm just very happy that I'm a lot that I could do this, because YouTube is more of is no not a privilege. It's not what it is. What else is what's the it's like a YouTube is like an opportunity kind of. No, it's like a privilege. Yeah. That's the word. Oh my god, I'm trying to make some sentimental crap happening. And I'm not! It just sucks. I haven't passed this, okay. You guys are seeing some new gameplay. You guys will be okay. World 8. Yes, we are doing this. Oh, Mario's standing up and doing it. That's crazy, isn't it? Isn't that crazy? Okay, I tried to practice a little bit before this, so let's see that practice did anything. I'm recording. Wait. Sorry, that was my brother, and not Connor. Oh jeez. I missed my opportunity real quick, but I got it back because I'm awesome. Let's do this thing. Okay. I hope you guys like my videos. I'm not sure if you guys do sometimes. And I like when you leave comments, because that gives me, that tells me what I'm doing right or wrong. And I like when I'm doing right. Actually, oh god, you're the star, okay. Okay, this is like my first time getting that star because I always forget it. No! Are you... And it doesn't start you from like a checkpoint or anything, which really sucks. But these levels. These are like the only levels that do that. Luckily, I could avoid that, and I could go in here, maybe get a 1-up. Oh yes, definitely get a 1-up. Yeah, there's gotta be. Oh, perfect. Tell me if you guys like me when what are you doing, Connor?
Hello.
Oh, good. Jeez.
Come on, man, you got this.
I know.
Really? Because you seem to forget every other time you play this game.
I know. For videos, it's special.
How? Other than the fact that you have the fans watching, which I think would make it even more stressful.
I know, people are going to criticize me because I'm bad at a game!
Well, isn't this on Hot Ben Forever video? People are going to criticize us because we're bad at a game?
Yeah. You guys can't criticize us because we're bad at the game. Please don't try and criticize our video quality or anything like that, because we try to improve that, and we don't, like, if you guys know a way to improve any of this, tell us, but if you're just gonna say it's bad, don't say that, please, because we need some...
We need some love in our life.
We need some help.
We need help, but we all suck at YouTube.
Oh god. Okay, that saved me. Damn it! Okay, I shouldn't be freaking out. That was my freaking. Let's do this! Darn it! Darn it! Darn it! I said darn it. You guys didn't hear anything? Okay. Okay. You know what my problem is? One up. Which key? Which key. Okay, so here, really, really difficult. I wish I could do it. How? Shut up, Connor. I made it super far in the video. I bet people know a secret. Tips and tricks, and I need those secret tips and tricks. Because God knows I suck. Okay, so just patience. We need to go. Oh God. 360 nose. Triple backflip, karate chop in the air. Oh God. Ah, oh, this is so stressful. Stop watching! Actually, don't do that. That's bad. Oh God. Walk off the edge. Walk off the edge. I don't know. Oh, did it! Connor! I did it.
You made it?
I did. The thing. Okay. This is stressful.
I think you were supposed to lean like right when you did it. But I think there's a mushroom somewhere.
Darn it.
Look, I wouldn't waste all your time on this.
Gotcha. Just go. Scurry along. Bull crap. This is hard. Oh, bull crap. Oh my goodness.
You made it?
I did it.
This is the farthest
you've
ever gotten.
This is the farthest?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
No! You know, this is the farthest I've ever gotten.
Just run like you've never run before.
I just don't know where they're coming.
They're coming right there. You can see the blocks. See? We're at Hammer Bros.
Oh, language. I think I was about to scream out. Not appropriate. Okay. Germs. Just germs everywhere. Okay. Don't bull crap that. How would go? birthday day. This is no good.
Just run!
Okay, you know what? Calm down and end. I'm gonna end the video. Well, that was Mario Bros. For you. If you want to see any more of this, comment down below, because I don't feel like I want to do any more of this. I could do the third game. I could do Punch Out if you guys want. I don't know. I have a couple other games that I could do, like Double Dragon. Maybe I could do that with Connor. It'd be pretty fun from those games right there. I also have the original Legend of Zelda, but I won't be playing that yet because I have to get a new battery for that, and I don't have a battery for it right now, so, because it has, like, the save battery, that's how it saves, and everything. So, I think I'm gonna end the video here. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, remember, take that like button, take that subscribe button, mash them together, and that'll be the comment you leave in the comment section. Boo! And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye! Like and subscribe! This is a hard game. You guys can send me some footage. If you guys want to, like, I don't know, post, like, show me, you can comment, like, your YouTube channel, and then say when you uploaded it, so I have, like, an idea of where to look. I'll just look up your YouTube channel and then Mario Bros. With it. So if you guys want to record that for me, or even for your own fans, because if you're a YouTuber, you'll have your own fan, but if you just want to show me some of the Mario Bros. You've done, that'd be cool, and I'd like to see that, and it's just interesting. So, see you guys in the next episode. Bye, like, and subscribe. Bye-bye. Bye.